Audio, so I don't know how it sounds right now. I'm hoping that we're still sounding good. But we'll see. I've been trying to figure out how to fix my audio settings so that everything works as intended, because everything has not been working as intended, and I've just kind of been bodging it. But everything seems fine now, so anyway. With that being said, let me turn off the funny piano music. There we go. And we'll do this. I'm invisible. I forgot. Hang on, you're going to have to give me just a moment. I gotta do a thing real quick. Hi, Saxy. It was really funny. I mentioned in my Discord server that I was going to go live tonight, which I don't normally do on Thursdays. And there we go. I'm back off. Wait. We're live. Okay. There we go. Yeah, no, I mentioned I was going to do that. We've logged back on. Anyway, yeah. So like I said, I'm gonna be messing with some audio stuff real quick just to see if I can get everything working properly. I don't know. There's a whole lot of stuff that I've been trying to figure out. Okay. But we will get into the actual stream here in just a moment. Okay, that should be audible, right? Cool. Looks like it's audible on my end, at least. It's just me doing that. There we go. Alright, let's play some goddamn Zelda. I fucking love this game, by the way. I just want to say, I've been like chomping at the bit to play more Zelda, but I've been trying not to do anything off stream. I did explore a little bit just outside of the Gerudo Desert, and I did like one little side quest, but like, I don't know, man. I want all of my reactions to be recorded for posterity. So, yeah, can I get a Zelda Echoes of Wisdom? Hi, Jem. All right. The Legion of Zijin, Legions of Weijin. It's true. We were in the Southern Prairie. That's where I left off. Because like I said, last time I ended in the Gerudo Desert because I finished that whole part of the main quest. And then I went to go explore, like, other areas. There was a guy that was, like, over here hiding from the monsters that I helped out, and then there was a heart piece on that pillar that I managed to get by just bed bridging. But besides that, I haven't really done anything else. I think my next thing is I need to go to this part of the map over here. So, yeah. So we go north. From the north to the northern north. Oh yeah, there's the silly poster. I can never get my nose right. Forgot how nice the Link's Awakening remake art style is. No, it's so pretty. I will say, and this is something that I have noticed, is there are some like performance issues. Sometimes it drops frame rates, but like besides that, this is just a beautiful game. I can completely forgive the performance issues, just because of how just pretty the game is. Whew, this field is so big. At least we finished putting up wanted posters in the West, but nobody's seen Princess Zelda yet. First we were ordered to save her, now we're ordered to capture her. Doesn't really sit right with me to be treating her like some sort of villain.
Lamp oil, rope, bombs?
Yes,
You
you
want
want
it?
it?
It's
It's
yours,
yours,
my
my
friend,
friend,
as
as
long
long
as
as
you
you
have
have
enough
enough
rubies.
rubies.
Link's Awakening has the same problem, where you can use re- Oh, shit. There have sadly been performance issues in every Switch Zelda bar Skyward Sword HD. Yeah, but that one was also a Wii game running on more powerful hardware, so that one at least makes sense that it didn't have any. But like, even like Breath of the Wild and Tears of the Kingdom, like, yeah, there were some performance issues, but it was mostly in the more crowded areas of the map, like the Lost Woods and the jungle area. Skyward Sword HD runs so nice. I want to play that game because I did enjoy Skyward Sword more than I enjoyed Twilight Princess. Yeah, love that port in spite of its pricing. That's why I haven't picked it up yet, because it's still $60. Yeah, I guess. Anyway, we learned nothing out east in Seaside Village. Let's patrol here for now, I guess.
Hi.
Yeah, this is Fairy Valley. Yeah. Honestly, part of the reason I picked up this game so quickly is, despite the price, is just because I really wanted to play it. And also, it's a new game. Like, it's not like a port or anything. Yes. Kill. Right. I'm gonna grab this chest here. What's in the box? Five jars of floral nectar. Let's fucking go. Hang on, I'm getting some like crackling in the audio. Maybe that's just on my end. Okay, no, everything seems to be fine now. Hi, guys. What does the sign say? Oh, that's the way to Seaside Village. Let's go. That's probably fine. Snakes! 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 Also, your spin doesn't do any damage, which is interesting. I think they really wanted you to, like... Snake army. Crystals, nice. My fucking sword energy got supercharged. Let's go. Okay. Skyward Sword HD and Mario 3D All-Stars were a lot for what they were, but are unironically the best official way to play Skyward Sword and Mario Galaxy. I've not played the Wii version of Mario Galaxy, so I can't say that for certain on my end. But yeah, from what I understand, Skyward Sword HD is a really good way to play Skyward Sword. Thieving birds on this path. Watch your valuables. Okay. If you say so, buddy. Oh, I've already got all my guys. Okay. Snake Army. This is so fun. I can just cheese this guy. With Snake Army. There we go. Get some monster fangs, too. Motion-controlled sections in Mario Galaxy are so much easier on the Switch. The ball-rolling levels were often unpredictable in the Wii. That's pretty much what I've heard. But again, I can't speak to that. I do not play Wii Galaxy. Which apparently, like, I've told people that, like, yeah, I had a Wii when I was a kid, and you know, I just never played Mario Galaxy or anything. Just never had it. Okay, there we go. Give myself hearts. A weird kind of like setup we've got going on here with the rocks, but you know what I can do, which would be really funny. Oh, maybe. Oh, wait. I'm a fucking genius. Hang on. Fox, right, and hear me out. Tramp. Trampoline. Holy shit. Wait, and then... Aww. Ooh! Oh. And I can't go any further because of the rift. Alright then. Hop down here, and then bed bridge my way over, and grab this rupee. Look at that. They should bring back the Gray Moblin, but have him built, like, into the Spider-Verse Kingdom. Could you fucking imagine? Okay, I'm not supposed to be up here. I can be up here. That's not a problem. It's just I need to be going to Seaside Village, which is down this way, apparently. Yeah, okay, this way. Oh, it's Land of the Boulders over here, apparently, and armadillos. Alright, here we are. That's a little crab man! I'm gonna kill it. And now... I can learn how to make crab army! And I also got some bubble kelp. Cool. We can make smoothies out of this. Oh. Ooh. Wait just a goddamn second. Pop. All evolves into crab. It is destiny. It's so true. I'm up on the cliff. I don't know that I should be up here. Wait, are there secrets? Are there secrets over here? Please tell me there's secrets over here. Oh, wait. Oh, maybe. Oh, I know. I just went back into the other area. Oh, wait. Hang on. What's under here? More mic crystals! See, If I learned anything from Breath of the Kingdom, it's lift up rocks at any given opportunity, you will find something under there. Although usually in those games it's a Korok. I would use the shovel over entire screens of Oracle of Seasons. I was doing that in Minish Cap recently when I was playing through that again. Using the mole mitts to just dig shit up. Okay, what I can do, like for real, is bed, because beds can float. Hmm. And I got myself a waypoint. Nice. Waypoint has been recorded. And now we can warp here. Oh. Hi, guys. Welcome to Jabba Waters. So peaceful, you know? Man, I want to live in Hyrule. Hey, Jabba Jewel. Jabba Jewel. We need to find a spot where I can make an entrance into one of the rifts. How about we try to find the giant rift I saw near here and search there? All right. That's a broken thing. That's a broken wall. I don't have bombs. Might be a slight problem. This is a real mess. Aww. I've never heard of Lord Jabu Jabu acting like this before. He's out of control. Lord Jabu Jabu? Oh, hi there. Welcome to Seaside Village. Lord Jabu Jabu is a great spirit who lives in Jabu Waters.
He's usually quite calm, but he's been on the rampage lately. I think it all started when a rift appeared in his den.
His den? That's the cave where Lord Jabu Jabu rests. You'll find it across the bridge to the east. Can't miss it. The entrance has a specific design. All I'm saying, right, is that the designers behind this game must have played a lot of Ocarina of Time. Because, like, I was not, A, was not expecting Lord Jabu Jabu to make a reappearance. Ever. B, there are Deku scrubs in this game? Which we have not seen since, I think, the Minish Cap. So, the Rift lobotomized the fish. Jesus. You'll find it across the bridge to the east. Can't miss it. The entrance has a specific design.
Zelda? That might be near the giant rift I spotted in this area.
Alright. Oh, we gotta get our stamp from the Stamp Man. There he is. Oh, he doesn't show up or anything? Hey! You have the stamp already! Alright. Hello there.
I was out at sea when Lord Jabu Jabu attacked all of a sudden. I barely escaped with my life. Oh yes, I was on the waves minding my own business when he hit my boat hard. I've been too scared to go back out to sea ever since. Which is a big problem, because I'm a fisherman. And I kind of need to go out into the water to make any money.
That son of mine, always doing things his own way, isn't he? Oh, didn't mean to grumble that loudly. My son Anube hasn't come home in a while. That boy's surely sleeping in the woods to the north again. Why'd I bother making him a meal? Jesus Christ. Well, if you're headed that way, could you take some grilled fish to him? I'll get it for you. Wait right here.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Sorry, I know it's a lot to carry to him. I really wish he didn't make us go to all this trouble. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you something really important. There have been some hungry monsters lately in the woods where he naps. Watch out. Mm-hmm. Just let me know if that grilled fish goes bad. Thanks for delivering it.
Oh, cool. I can learn how to make grilled fish. Neat. All right, well, that's another side quest I gotta do at some point then. I love the spin move that they give you. I'm a really big fan of spin moves, actually. I just think they're silly.
Spin move! Spin!
it's time for Crab Army. Spin! Oh no, Crab Army's not working. Okay, shit, Snake Army. Come on, yeah! Come on! There we go. There's one more guy over here. Come on, do the thing. Oh, that works. Alright. We'll just drown him to death, I guess, instead of just throwing infinite snakes at him. There we go. What's in the box? 10 river horses. Alright. Guess I can't use them right now. I need to get up. I need uppies. There we go. There we go. Put my little guy back, and then Zora Cove. All right, I got another waypoint. Uppies. Hey man, what's your deal? You've come to visit Crossflows Plaza. Got a question? Crossflows Plaza? Crossflows Plaza? Shutting down. Crossflows Plaza is where all the Zora and shutting down. Crossflows Plaza is where all the Zora and Lord Jabu Jabu come to be together. The Sea Zora and River Zora join here to play music for Lord Jabu Jabu. That's how they ask him to keep watch over these waters. But lately, Lord Jabu Jabu is on the rampage and the Zora chiefs are squabbling in the worst way. Singing Crossflows, like, even... It's all gone wrong since that giant rift appeared in Lord Jabu Jabu's den up north. I do like that they, like, make a note that there are differences between Sea Zora and River Zora. Because I know that's bothered a lot of people for a long time. Is, oh, why did the Zora look this way in this game and then a different way in a different game?
I've done it now. Oh, I really stepped in it this time. I don't have what I need to open shop. Oh, you a customer? While I'm grateful you dropped by, the smoothie shop isn't open yet. See, I ran out of bubble kelp because... well, it doesn't matter why. I'm not sure what to do. It only grows in the sea, and seawater doesn't agree with me. I don't suppose you've got 3 pieces of bubble kelp you could part with. Oh, thanks much! Hang on, you don't have 3 pieces of bubble kelp! Why'd you lie? I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I thought I had... Oh, no, I only had the one. I'd also be sad if my first name was Business and my last name was Scrub. All right. It's Azora! Hi. Hello there. Are you out exploring? If you happen to be looking for a village, simply head south of here. Look for the island that's topped with a statue of a fishtail. All right. Yeah, I guess I'll go south then. I kind of need bubble kelp, apparently. Nice. You know, I do like, even with as small of a map as this game seems to have, like, I do enjoy that they've got waypoints, just because, man, I feel like trying to trek across that would get a little tedious after a while. Ooh. Lord Jabu Jabu has always graced the sea with his blessings. We take excellent care of the sea, so why would he go wild now? That is an excellent question. Wild that they're still pulling out bangers like this so close to that elusive Switch 2. I know. Listen, I am looking forward to the sequel to the Nintendo Switch family of systems, but, like, it does feel weird that they're doing this, and I feel like, and this is just speculation,
I feel like them doing this sort of proves in my mind that this, that whatever comes after the Switch is going to be backwards compatible with a lot of these games. Because why would they still make excellent fucking video games if so late into a console's lifespan? You know? I don't know, maybe that's just me. Like, Metroid Prime 4 comes out later this year, or early next year, I think. And that's supposedly after they're going to announce the Switch 2, so...
It's beyond belief. Lord Jabu Jabu went wild at the same time that huge rift appeared.
So much at once, Chief. That rampage alone is hard to fathom. He's never done that.
Indeed. That's why we should proceed carefully, or we could make things worse.
I reckon the same Reckon Switch 2... I think the same Reckon Switch 2 will be like the 3DS to the DS. Yeah, if I had to take a shot in the dark, I would assume that would be the case. Next thing you know, the Switch 2 cartridges are gonna have, like, the little bump like the 3DS cartridges had.
We must first put a stop to Lord Jabu Jabu's erratic behavior. But in time, we'll need to investigate that rift in Lord Jabu Jabu's den. Who the fuck was that just now?
Ooh. Ooh. You know what? I'll take 5 of them, why not? Neat. And now I can go talk to the smoothie shop owner. There we go. Let me see what's in this chest. Purple rupee! Not only hope they make more of their older library easily available. Yeah. I like the idea of the, like, Nintendo Switch Online, like, retro game libraries in theory. But, like, the actual games that they put on there are kind of bizarre. Like the fact that it took them as long as it did to put Zero Mission onto the Game Boy Advance, you know? And the fact that they still won't put Mother 3 out in the West, just at all. I'm not mad about it. Starbomb summed it up with their new song. They really did, they really did. That being, like, I'm just saying, they really need to put Plurm on there. Alright, Super Plurm is not enough. We need the original.
Bubble, 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 help. I can't thank you enough. You saved my bark. I've learned my lesson. That's the last time I snack on ingredients. Now I'm pleased to announce that the Zora Cove Smoothie Shop is open for business. To thank you and celebrate the big day, here's this.
You got Squimble, too. It's the sequel to Squimble. Classic Mario and Zelda would just be too simple.
Sorry, I've been listening nonstop to that song. The animation for that music video is just fucking out of, like, they knocked it out of the park. Aaron passive-aggressively whispering the lyrics was beautiful. It was.
Don't spend it all in one place. Unless it's here.
Aw, they did do it. They did do the line. Okay, cool.
Ah. Feels like I turned over an Animal Crossing new leaf.
Alright, you know what, actually, let's do Bubble Kelp. And, we'll do a River Horse. Sure, why not?
You got it! Some of this, some of that, mix it all up with a teens pinch of... Alrighty! Your smoothie.
Wow. That looks disgusting. You got a rapid smoothie. All right, cool.
Come back soon.
Okay.
Hmm.
Fortnite juice. Oh no! Zelda, no, don't drink the Fortnite juice! Fish smoothie, some Aston Blumenthal type deal for real. No, I don't wanna move it. I wanna lift it. Cause I wanna learn you. I wanna learn how to make you. Why won't you die? Why won't you let me learn you? Oh, well, okay, bye. I can't believe I got killed by a Cyclops trap while trying to kill it with a rock. I fucking love The Legend of Zelda. Whoops. Okay. Oh my god! My man's got hops. Okay. I think now's a good time for sword mobbling. Okay, there we go. I learned Tektite Echo. Let me just go ahead and call all of my echoes. Cool. Where are my Tektites? They're all the way down here. Okay. Okay, I can only make two Tektites at a time. I feel like there's a puzzle here. This reminds me of a puzzle. The waypoint has been recorded. Now warp here using the map. Cool, 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 cool. And also, dope and hello. Ah. Yeah, no, they really did lobotomize that fish, huh?
That's the giant riff I spotted earlier. Let's investigate.
No. I want to see what's over here first, actually. Okay.
Let's go take a look.
Tektite lifestyle is so wild, they'd just be like, damn, we hoppin'. Ah, to be a Tektite. Luke, please shift these blocks around. I'm going to arrest this serial criminal. Okay, bye. You remember I can't go through solid walls, right?
I can make the rift entrance back there. Let's go further inside, Zelda.
Oh yeah, looks like this place got swallowed up bad by the rift. Oh, hi. Hold on, who's this?
I bet you came here because you're worried about Lord Jabu Jabu, huh?
I know we are. He's been running wild all over the place since the rift... shutting down. He's been running wild all over the place since this rift spread in his den. Yeah, we got here fast as we could to see what's going on with him. Huh? You want to get in his den? Sorry, someone just texted me. To open the door, the chiefs of the River Clan and the Sea Clan must play music here together. Oh. Zelda so does adore. It is. It's so cute. We're in the River Clan. You know, us being River Zora and all. Our village is north of here. Hey, you should visit us upriver sometime. Anything else you want to know about the River Clan or the Sea Clan?
The Sea Clan are all Sea Zora. As you might have guessed, they're Zora who live in the sea. Their village is south of here, at an island with a huge fishtail sticking straight up.
Anything else you want to know about the River Clan or the Sea Clan? Nope, I'm good. If you want the chiefs to play music here, you'll have to go to each village and ask them.
But
We're in a hurry.
Now, I think the funniest thing about Zelda's hood in this game is, like, that's her disguise. That's how everyone doesn't know that she's Zelda. Because she's, like, an outlaw in this game. Not really. It's, she's been framed for the rifts appearing, and she's trying to clear her name. So they gave her a hood and a slightly worse dress. And they were like, all right, you're not the princess right now. Zelda, break out the adventure gear mark. Oh, yeah, no, I know. It's sad that the only two Zelda games where you play as Zelda are this and fucking Wand of Gamelon. And Hyrule Warriors, I guess, but that one doesn't really count. I say as if Wand of Gamelon does. Let's go talk to the Sea Zora, because I already know where their village is, and it's not that far from here. Also, damn, I love the way the Sea Zora look in this game. They're adorable.
Just look at those little guys.
I mean, I already love the Zora, just in general. I think they're really cool. And that definitely has nothing to do with Breath of the Kingdom at all, and not specifically Mipha, Sidon, and Yoda. Or Yoda? Yona. Yoda is a different franchise. Yona. Yona's adorable. I love her. Anyway.
This is a great situation.
God, I cannot speak tonight. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna see a Zelda game where she just has, like, the densest fantasy armor, then Link is just being, like, a skinny little guy as usual. I'm pretty sure that's just Phantom Hourglass, yeah.
This is a grave situation. First that rift, now Lord Jabu Jabu going wild.
Lord Jabu Jabu is the spirit of all Zora, but it falls to us to calm him. His crisis is without equal, and now it's time that I, Kushara of the Sea Zora, resolve it.
True.
Chief, what inspiring words! Please, tell me how you plan to do it. Lord Jabu Jabu loves our sea music, so I need only get him to listen to us perform. And then Drad, that tuneless buffoon, will have to applaud my performance. I take it that you haven't resolved your latest quarrel with the other chief yet.
And why would I? This quarrel is one for the ages! I will never speak to him again!
Rahma sounds like the setup to a joke. It kind of does, yeah.
Who's Steve Jobs? Rahma Nuts.
It's like he lives to provoke me. Oh, we'd be fine if he agreed that I was more talented. Never mind all that. We have to leave immediately, Rahma. Oh. Greetings, Hylia. I'm on my way out. Your business will need to wait.
But I... Okay, then.
Did you have a request of our chief?
I'm sorry to say that until she's resolved our problems, she won't have time to help. If our great crisis wasn't bad enough, our chief is quarreling with the River Zora chief. They often have their little quarrels, but always make up quickly. Not this time. What's the saying? A squabble a day keeps a friendship in play? Such nonsense. Well, stranger, I shouldn't burden...
I really cannot speak today, Jesus Christ.
Well, stranger, I shouldn't burden you with our troubles.
Starthorn looks so weird.
It kind of looks like... if you gave a You Tried sticker... a You Tried sticker.
Rahma, please, we must be off to Crossflows Plaza.
Yes, at once. If you'll excuse me.
Squabble? What a strange word. I don't understand what it means.
Like if Patrick from SpongeBob was made of butter. Kinda does. Like Paula Deen made it, yeah.
But I do know that we'll never reach that rift until the two chiefs hear out our request.
Okay, well, she's off to Crossflows Plaza. I should figure out where the River Zora village is. go. Wait. I'm curious. Oh no, the tektites, they just kind of float on the water. Okay, so if I wanted to, for example, get a crab. Well. Oh, there we go. Okay. But I guess I already have the crab, so that's fine. Wonder if we'll ever see the Triforce physically return in a Zelda game. Kind of just been a design motif for a while. Yeah. Yeah, it hasn't really come up I think since Skyward Sword, at least in the 3D Zeldas. Now that you mention it, yeah. Oh, Zora River. It's up that way. Okay. Bop. It is kind of a big piece of the world building of Zelda is, hey, by the way, there's this artifact that'll grant you whatever your heart's desire is, so long as you get all three pieces of it. Although I have a feeling after a while Ganondorf probably realized I probably shouldn't go for this because it has not worked out in my favor literally ever. Unless we're in that one time in which case it did work out once and then never again since. Do not disturb the bomb fish. I'm assuming it was left behind for Breath of the Wild and Tears of the Kingdom to allow them a bit more freedom story-wise. That's probably it, yeah. Not that I'm complaining about that. It's an interesting conundrum because Zelda has so much world building to it. You know. Okay. No, I want to disturb Spawnfish. There we go. Oh, cool. That worked. Now I can make Bombfish. It's kind of nice to just have, like, a thing where they're able to do whatever the hell they want, which is also why I'm mad that Acolyte got canceled. Anyway, danger, do not proceed past this point. I'm gonna proceed past this point.
Shut up, son. You can't tell me what to do. You're not my real dad.
What if I... Oh, okay. There we go. And I learned how to make the Tangler. The Tangler. Zelda franchise is in a weird state right now. I fully trust the direction they're taking, but it's still so different from before. Yeah. It is a weird thing. I think they're doing the same thing with Mario too, in that they're just like not rebooting it per se, but it's been long enough now that they want to take it in a different direction, and I'm fully okay with that. With the reason I say that partly, at least with Mario, is because of something like Mario Wonder, you know. Now it's gonna blow up. Soft reboot. Yeah, that's a good word for it. Uh-oh. Okay. Whatever you do, do not disturb the bomb fish. It's not like a full hard reboot or anything like that. Ah, I might be fucked. I die, please. Quack. shit, that's not good.
The body of Princess Zelda was recently found in the Zora River.
Okay, well, I guess we're back here. I found a playthrough Mario Odyssey in full recently, and I like it, but the game has definitely got some issues with quite a few moons feeling chore-like. Yeah, so, okay, so I did try to 100% Odyssey once, and I got every single moon in that game, and I, except for one, and I completely agree with that sentiment. The one I couldn't manage to get, because I'm just bad at video games, is the one in, I think, Seaside Kingdom, where you have to play volleyball. The jump rope one in Metro Kingdom also felt a little bit like it was too much of a chore. A lot of them I did enjoy, but mostly because Mario Odyssey also is just fun to play, just in, like, out of the box, which I think is its biggest strength. My brother said to me, Odyssey is not made to 100%, it's made so that you can come back and find more, and adopting that mindset helped. Yes, I 100% agree with that. It's made to be 100%ed eventually.
Christ, the Redeemer.
Okay. Ah, they tag onto you really easily. Down the hole for the third time, and third time is the charm. There we go. Zelda has been eviscerated after colliding with an unexploded water mine.
Don't touch the balloons.
Please, please, I need oxygen. Okay, thank you. Okay. Down we go. And through the tunnel. Into the death zone. But it's fine, because this time, I vaguely have an understanding of what I need to do. I can only make one of these guys at a time, so that's, I think that was my problem last time, is I forgot I can only do one at a time. It takes up four tries, and I only have four to begin with. There we go. Perfect. Up we go, and there we go. Mario Bros. Wonder was solid, but perhaps a sign of my age. I found the game visually overwhelming at a lot of points. I can see where that's coming from. I disagree, but I also love, you know, fun visuals and bright colors, because I am a child, so. Why can't I toss it upwards? Oh, well, okay. Guess it'll die then. There's a thing I'm missing here. Wait a second. What if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? It somehow I never found Sonic Overwhelming, which confused me. Yeah, that one. It also depends on which Sonic game we're talking about. Sonic CD is the one that overwhelmed me the most. Alright. I think I will have to come back for this one later. Okay. And through the tunnel we go. Huh?
What? Okay. Well, I got bombfish at least. Oh, to be fair, you are right. Speedy and Mari, and Mania to a lesser extent sometimes threw me off. I didn't have the problem with Mania. CD is always the one that got me. I do love Mania. Mania is such a good game. Okay, I made it to the River Zora Village. We're gonna ignore the big red X on the map, and welcome to the River Zora Village, where friendly hellos and good times flow. At least, normally. Lord Jabu Jabu's gone berserk. Now we're all just scared. I'm terrible at Frontiers. To be fair, Frontiers tries its best. I also played the Switch version of Frontiers, so I don't have, like, the best port of the game. I do like what Frontiers does on paper. I think Frontiers lacked a little bit something, kind of in execution. But I like the direction that it was taking, you know? Jabu Waters has been full of trouble lately. I like to eat my favorite foods at times like this. Gotta keep my spirits up. Cool. I will say the one section, I don't know if this is a spoiler because Frontiers has been out for a while now, but like on the fifth island, the big tower thing, God, that sucked. That made me actually stop playing the game for a little while. And the pinball thing. the fucking pinball in that game, dude. So bad.
Oh, my friends can all swim, but I can't do it. I really want to practice, but the water is kind of scary.
I have the Switch version of Frontiers 2, and I realized I would have been better with the PC version too. Something that I found odd was the deadly serious voice acting. Yeah, the way Sonic sounds in that game, I know it's still Roger Craig Smith. He wanted to take it in a different direction, I suppose. Instead of going, hey, it's me, Sonic! Now he's like, hey, it's me, Sonic.
Yeah.
Something bad's gonna happen with all these rifts. I just know it. May calm return to our waters before it's too late.
Did I check in here? I probably did. Oh, wait. Hang on. No, I don't want to burn the whole place down. I just want to, like... Okay, I guess I can't do this. That's fine. Mike Pollock losing his jovial mocking tone was weird. Yeah. Yeah. I think they wanted this to be a more serious game. But, like, I feel like that's the folly with trying to make Sonic the Hedgehog more serious, is it's Sonic the Hedgehog. It's not serious in the slightest. It's a blue hedgehog that runs fast, trying to defeat a very large, round man.
Our people are scared, boss. That huge rift opening. Lord Jabu Jabu on the rampage.
Fear not. I have a plan. When have I, the great Dread, ever let you down? Ooh-hoo. First, I'll get Lord Jabu Jabu nice and relaxed again.
Good thinking, boss. But how will you do that?
Ooh. With music, of course. River music. That'll stop his rampage. We're just that good. Then that no-talent Kushara will finally bow down to my superior skills.
Hold on, boss. Why are you still squabbling with the Sea Zora Chief, and why does my voice keep changing every line that I do?
The earlier attempts to be serious ended up being joyously camp and hammy, and I think people forget that's a better tone than the actual seriousness. Yes. Yes, Sonic Adventure had the right tone. I think if you're trying to do a more quote-unquote serious story, because it's still goofy, you know? It's camp.
You two usually make up right away. It's really dragging on this time.
Squabbling? This is a big deal. She mocked my music. I'll never make up with her. Bah, I'm not going to just sit around. I've got real problems to deal with, Inawa. Who are you? Doesn't matter. It's got to wait. How did you get in here, by the way?
Your door was open.
Did you need our chief for something? Sorry, Drad is busy. The boss has a lot going on right now. Doesn't help that he's having his worst squabble ever with the Caesar chief. Your fights are usually small. Didn't just fizzle out. This time it's blown up completely. They used to get along so well, too. Yeah, this fight's gotten really bad.
Yanoa, what's the holdup? We've got to get to Crossflow's Plaza.
Hi.
Coming. Sorry, the boss calls. See ya. They went off to Crossflow's Plaza, too. I guess it's time we join the two chiefs there as well.
Alright.
Blows up!
Sorry, now I'm just thinking of, fun Sonic quotes.
I found you, Faker! I found you, Faker!
I think you're the fake hedgehog around here.
I'll make you eat those words!
I don't know if this is a hot take, but I'm glad they added full voice acting to Zelda for the bigger titles.
Yes. I think it makes the world of Zelda just feel a little bit more real, you know?
Ooh, stamp.
Yes.
And that's something that I love too about Zelda is, like, even in its more serious titles like Breath of the Kingdom, like, they still have their goofy moments, you know? I don't know. I just love the vibe of Zelda. I love the vibe of the world of Hyrule.
How dare you! You shouldn't have come here!
Pokemon is an example of what happens if you don't have voice work when it's needed. Especially Generations 8 and 9. Yeah, I agree with that.
I'll take care of Lord Jabu Jabu myself! Get lost!
Huh? My thoughts precisely! Off with you!
Ooh, okay, well. Hi, it's me, the Princess of Hyrule, the country that you live in.
Hey, Kushara, you can stuff your plan.
Huh?
We of the Sea Zora will bring calm to Lord Jabu Jabu. Our music can quiet his rage.
Ridiculous. We'll do it, not you.
Yikes. They're at it again.
It was only a matter of time before these two exploded. But not here. Not now.
The way you play, you just enrage him more with your crude honking. So we'll play.
Insults, always insults. Says more about your music than mine. But sure, let's do this. Your playing is weak. It's puny. It won't have any effect.
What? Now you've done it. There are some things you can't take back, you know. It's time we settle this. One last performance to see whose playing is superior.
Ooh-hoo. No problem. On the count of three, we both play. The best player wins.
What? Perform together in this state? My chief, with all due respect, you can't hope to put on a... shutting down. My chief, with all due respect, you can't hope to put on a great performance this way.
It's no use. It's no use! There's no stopping them when they get like this.
Oh dear. Oh.
I
love Hyrule's vibe too, honestly. I love that it doesn't have the sense of pretentiousness or weirdly macho vibe that a lot of fantasy adventure games have. Yes. I love that. I love that so much. I love that it's just goofy and silly. You know? I want more goofy, silly fantasy worlds. Give them to me.
That was terrible. They didn't play in time with each other, not at all.
Oh dear. Hi, Jabu Jabu. Why do you look like that?
Lord Jabu Jabu!
You came here when you heard my performance, didn't you? How did you like it?
Huh? There's no question that my plane was what brought him here.
Shut up already!
Hi, Lord Jabu Jabu. I'm a big fan.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
Boss, watch out! Chief Kushar, get back!
Uh-oh. Well, damn. I guess you could stay. They're sleeping with the fishes.
How can this be?
Oh, down! The both of them!
There's no time to delay. I'll go in pursuit of Lord Jabu Jabu and rescue Ragma.
No fair. No head starts.
Our friends are in danger. Forget this talk of head starts.
Ooh, me first.
Hey, you cheater!
The big fish has done the suck.
This is getting out of control, and we still haven't been able to ask them what we need. They've got to open that door in the den for us, but that'll never happen at this rate.
Oh, hi, guys.
What a mess.
Lord Jabu Jabu went upriver. Do you think he's headed towards your village?
I bet you're right. Oh, no. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Hey, he said the line. I know it's wrong franchise, but still.
Lord Jabu Jabu inhaled my friends, and now he's headed for my village. What's going to happen? What can I do? I can't believe this is happening. I really hope that the chiefs can figure out some way to work together.
I know it's an acting choice that I literally just made up, but I like the idea of the River Zora being a little more rough and tumble than the Sea Zora, who are very graceful. I'm trying to portray that in their voices that I'm giving them just now. Also, my voice for the Sea Zora definitely is not just Yusuke from Persona 5. My friends being inhaled is such an everyday problem. I hate when that happens. Listen, don't you just hate it when your friends get all sucked up? Oh dear. That's probably fine.
Ah!
Boss!
Was that the River Zora, Chief? It came from over there.
Okay, here we go. Oh. Well. Shit. That wasn't like that a little bit ago. I guess I need to go down the waterfall.
Down the waterfall.
Okay. Hang on. I could probably use you. Oh, I want that one. Specifically there. Alright, fine. Spear Moblin. Do the thing. Kill him. There we go. You learned the Needlefly Echo. Riff looks like an entrance to the grid if it was behind. I can't believe it. Yeah, it kind of does actually, now that you mention it.
The grid. Digital frontier.
Okay. I guess I need to talk to this guy.
Welcome to the River Zora village, where friendly hellos and
Oh, never mind. What was that loud ruckus all about? I heard Drad's voice, too. What in the world is going on? This is where the waypoint is, at least. Maybe it's further up in the village. What happens if I go in here? I'm trying to picture clusters of information as it moves through the computer and the circuits aren't like freeways. Okay. This is not where I need to go. One thing will climb. I love that movie to death, but Jeff Bridges' lines, delivery on some of the lines is so funny to me. One thing will climb. And of course, the ever classic.
Yeah.
Or biodigital jazz, man. The movie's full of such bangers. I guess there's gotta be a way I can get up the waterfall, maybe? Oh! I didn't even notice the big crevice in the wall over here, hang on. Oh! I get it! It's bedtime! Oh. I always misheard Sam Flynn saying not anymore to that security guard at the start as Lion Moon. It's become a weird in-joke between me and my brother.
Why? This was your father's company!
Lion Moon.
I can hear it too. Oh, that's the worst part. You've cursed me. I'm never gonna unhear that now.
Kind of goes hard, though. What's in the shop? I don't think I ever went in the shop, actually. Oh. Oh! Hello? Zora's flippers. Yeah, I'll buy that. Quit that. Okay, okay, cool. It's gonna help. It is gonna help. Still don't have a way to get up waterfalls. Wait. Am I being dumb? Oh, I am being dumb. Okay. Why do the Zora flippers look like Crocs? Because Crocs make you swim faster, obviously. That's what they're designed for. They're not. They're designed for boating, but it's a funny concept.
No, I was about to start my swim practice when Lord Jabu Jabu raced right by me. I always tell everyone the water's scary. See, I was right. I'll never swim again.
Well, that sucks. You are a Zora, so... Swimming is kind of your whole thing, I think.
Yep.
Trampoline. No, that's not gonna help. There's something I'm missing. I know there's something I'm missing. Does the flying tile? Oh, the flying tile is 3. Okay. Shit. Okay. I'll have to think about this. And I'll heal myself while I'm doing it. What do I do and where do I go? Hang on. Is it the classic video game thing? Okay, there is nothing behind this waterfall. Never mind. It is not the classic video game thing. Although I wish it were. Maybe I go in this little cave right over here. That might actually be it. I think this might be it. We did it, gamers. Through here. What's the puzzle? Oh, dear. Okay, well, I tried. It's almost on the button, too. There we go. What I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to do this. Oh no, I don't have enough range. Maybe. Oh wait, no, that worked. That actually worked. Hang on. Now I just need it a little bit further in. Nice. We did a thing. We got 100 rupees out of it. I was kind of hoping for like a way to progress, but 100 rupees is cool too. Alright, now, in all seriousness, I need to figure out how to get up. So what's the thing? What's the story, Jimbo? Yes. You follow the chiefs to the River Zora village where you heard Drad shout something from somewhere around the village.
I can't figure out where. I mean, I think I know vaguely where, but I can't figure out how to get up there is the thing.
Oh.
Okay. I heard a loud sound and then saw my neighbor was in real trouble. Lord Jabu Jabu headed east of here. Is everyone else alright?
Lord Jabu Jabu came out of nowhere and wrecked my house.
Where'd he go? Oh.
He surged up that waterfall. I think I also heard someone yell over there. This is all really bad.
But how do I do that?
Anything that'll work. Probably not.
Okay. I think what I need to do is I need to regroup. Imagine floating on a raft of grilled fish. Oh, I probably could do that, actually. Hang on. Grilled fish. Where is it? Oh, I can't do that. You jump on it and then... Pop. All right, never mind. Floating on grilled fish is out of the question, unfortunately. I can't even make a grilled fish on top of a grilled fish. You have to summon them separately. This is bullshit. Worst game, 0 out of 10. I'm kidding. I fucking love this game. No, don't shoot me. Okay, so I think what I need to do is I need to figure out how to search. Hang on. Trampoline. Box. And trampoline. There we go.
Mom, where's my snack?
Grilled fish.
Smells good, but not like Mom's.
Oh. Well. Okay. Oh, bye. I was trying to stick around you, it didn't work. Didn't work. Shit. Rock. There we go. Okay. Hi. Talk to your son. Oh, you're back. I'm guessing that the grilled fish for my son went bad. Wait there, I'll get you another one.
Hi.
Alright, it's ready. Good thing I stocked up so I could make another. My son should be in the woods north of here. Thanks for helping take this grilled fish to him. Watch out for those hungry monsters. Okay. No, it's not that it went bad, it's that I made an echo of it thinking that would work and it didn't. What I need to happen right now is this. Dude. Kill him. I can't fucking believe this. Oh, no wonder he won't kill him. It's because... God damn it, I'm an idiot. Hang on. Dark Nut. There we go. Alright, well, this one went bad. Here's the thing, kill the guy.
My grilled fish son will now hit the blitty just for you.
Die, please. There we go. What's in the chest? More seahorses. Okay, river horses, excuse me. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to rock and then... I'm wondering if I actually need to do this quest, like, to get where I need to go. Okay, yep, I know. Go make another fish, please. Please, God, don't let the monsters have respawned. Okay, thank God. Alright, I need box and I need trampolines. I will do this, actually. Instead of box and trampolines. I will do box and then shrub. Toss. Okay. Okay. Perhaps a trampoline was the correct course of action here. Bop. Bop, bop. There we go. The things we do for fish. It's, yeah, I know.
Oh, yum, something smells amazing. My mom's grilled fish. You came all this way to bring it to me?
Ah.
Thanks. I'm starving. Time to dig in.
All right.
Ooh.
Crispy, salty, juicy. Perfect in every way. This grilled fish is the best. So is my mom. My mom? Delicious. My tummy is satisfied. Tell my mom thanks. I'm gonna get in a nice post-meal nap here.
Well, I did do the thing that she asked me to do. I can't believe a princess is doing everyone's busy work. All while I'm still trying to figure out how the fuck do I get up a waterfall.
Did you deliver that grilled fish to my son? Thank you so much.
Huh? He went back to sleep after eating it? That boy. I swear he spends the entire day just sleeping or eating. What is he, Goku? Ah, sorry. Just thinking aloud again. I'll get you a reward for your hard work.
Doesn't get more whimsical than having a nap under a tree. So true, so true. I'm grateful for your help. Please, take this.
Fuck. I'll leave some grilled fish here, too. Take as much as you want. I'm over here trying to figure out how to get up a waterfall. Do I need to talk to the sea Zora? Is that what needs to happen? Hang on.
Now I am become grilled, destroyer of fish.
I guess I don't need to talk to them.
I want to know. Can you show me? I want to know about these strangers like me. Tell me more. Please, show me. I want to know about these strangers like me. What was that shout just before? This is all getting too scary. I like to eat my favorite things in awful times. It really keeps my spirits up. Cool. Now, if only I could figure out how to get up waterfalls. You know what? I think I might just be really stupid. I think I just figured out the solution, actually. Hang on a second. And I think it does actually involve beds. Oh, or maybe not. Are you fucking kidding me? It was that simple the whole time? I'm such a dumbass.
My papa and Dran.
It's all right. I'm here to help. We'll find your father and the chief. Something awful's happened here. The Hylian. Hello again. Chief Dran and I followed behind Lord Jabu Jabu as he rampaged through here. Rampaged. Why can't I say words correctly tonight?
Lord Jabu Jabu wasn't himself. He struck my poor papa, who fell into the rift.
That's when Chief Dran and I got here, only to see that the rift suddenly grow. Dran saved this child from being caught, but was then swallowed up himself. I can't say where Lord Jabu Jabu's gone, but Dran, it's all too terrible.
I can create an entrance here. Stand back, Zelda.
Don't worry too much about that. It happens all the time. Anyway, off I go into the rift.
Yeet. Yeet. I can sense my friends here. They're trapped. They're trapped in 5 areas to be exact. If we rescue them all, we can fix this rift.
Okay. Well, there's one. We got it. Up, 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 ba-da, ba-da, ba-da. What if I fall off the cliff and into my doom? What if I go up here? Oh, hello. Oh, there's one. There's Dran. Hi, Dran.
There he is. He'll go back to normal just like the others if we can fix this rift.
All right, there's two.
Two.
Oh, and there's who I'm assuming is that little kid's dad. Bombs. Bombs. Okay, there we go. Ah! Huh. Ah. Okay. What do I want to do? Beetle! We'll send the beetles after them. It's not working. Beetles aren't working. Attack tight. We'll fight fire with fire. Or not. We will die. That's fine too. I think I've had the most game overs tonight so far. Hey, please. There we go. Cool. Get ourselves some oxygen. Oh, there's guys down here. I didn't even notice. Please. There we go. All right, that's three. We got three. That is a magic number. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. That works too. Come on, this'll work. This'll work eventually. I just keep spamming Octoroks. This'll work eventually. That actually did work. Holy shit. This game is so silly. Alright, that's 4 out of 5. Which means I'm only missing one. Octorok Railgun. This game just really lets you get away with shit, huh? Hell yeah, I got a Beery Echo. Go, and then that will get me right back up to the top of the thing. And down here, what if I make a Beery on land? Oh, it just works. All right, well, that Octorok's distracted, and so is that one. There. Oh, there's the last one. Found it.
Found all my friends in this area. Now we can mend this rift.
Who's texting?
And now to perform the ritual.
My friend shared some of their power with me.
There we go. Look at that. We're getting somewhere. You got 2 mic crystals from Tri.
Zelda, let's go back to your world now. Shit must be slightly less fucked now. I mean, don't get me wrong, there's still rifts all over Hyrule, but not in this specific area.
Me, Evolzora, swallowed up by a rift.
My goodness, Drad, don't be so precious. Now thank this Hylian.
Who's calling who precious? You with your frilly gills?
Boss Drad, what's wrong with my papa?
In that darkness, swallowed whole. Can't breathe.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Frill Agil Ag.
It's like he's stuck back in there.
Then I will unstick him. She just goes up to him and bitch slaps him.
Smacks him upside the head, Gibbs style.
Did that help?
I'm okay now. Thanks to you.
Huh. Well, the music of the sea Zora lures frantic thoughts out into a deep calm.
That performance. Good as it gets.
Oh.
Chief Kushara! Chief Kushara! This shit is fresh water. I can't breathe, Chief Kushara. Hey? What's the matter? It's Lord Jabu Jabu. He's in Zora Cove. Right then, let's go.
Hey, wait for me. Oh, almost forgot about you. Kushara said you saved us. Who are you anyway?
Ooh.
Zelda, huh? I know I've heard that name. Well, Zelda, I owe you a big thanks, but that's got to wait. I need to catch up with Kushara. I owe her big time, too. See you around.
There they go again. That music she played was pretty nice. She performs better by herself.
Damn, you can't just say that. I know literally nobody else can see or hear you, but, like, come on, man. Alright, now I gotta go... I feel like I can probably just, like, warp there. That's fine.
Shoo!
So was it Zora's Cove, which I think on the map... Yeah, it's over here. Gotta go for tonight, but it was nice to get a better glimpse of this game. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. I highly recommend it. It's very cute. But yeah, have a good night, Will.
Also, congratulations on the red bubble thing. That's super cool.
I feel like it's weird that the rifts cast shadows, but I guess it does make sense to some extent. Yeah, I'm super happy. I don't blame you, it's fucking awesome. But yeah, I hope you have a good night. Did I tell you I got married last month? Ah, no, congratulations! That's fucking sick as hell, dude. I can't believe you didn't invite me to the wedding. No, I'm kidding. But congratulations. That is just a whole ass pirate ship. And that is a shark. I am out of here. Fuck that. We then had to move house literally 2 weeks later. Damn. What a wild ride that must have been. Okay. Down to Zora Cove, so that's roughly where I am now. I'm sure that's fine. Stressful, but the new place is lovely. Still, I must get going. See you around.
Yeah! Talk to you soon, hopefully. And congrats, and good night.
Oh, I guess this way.
I'm assuming that's Drad. That
was Drad, wasn't it?
Yep.
What's he groaning about?
That is an excellent question. Ah.
This is too heavy. You again, Zelda? Yeah, you can kind of tell we're the real jam here.
My son and Chief Kushara, they're both trapped in this cave. My son wandered off and I just come here to find him when Lord Jabu Jabu stormed in. Chief Kushara was nearby. During the confusion, she sensed my son was in the cave. She darted inside to make sure he was safe.
Then wham! This pile of rubble fell here, smack dab in front of the cave.
What am I to do?
Ooh, don't worry. Keep calm. I've got this. Never met a pile of rocks I couldn't move. Easier said than done. Maybe there's another way inside.
He's not going to hear a word until he moves those rocks. Maybe he'll listen to us if we get this rescue done first.
Alright, cool. Time to find another way inside. It's almost like there's a little cave opening down here. And down we go. Oh, I see. This is like that one level from Celeste. The hit video game Celeste. No, Sand Piranha's not gonna do anything.
The Tangler.
Never mind, Tangler's not gonna do anything. Bombfish. Because I'm scared. Okay, cool. You learned the Tangler level 2! Cool. Oh, what's in the treasure chest? Bubble kelp! I'm getting a lot of bubble kelp right now, I'm just saying.
It's okay. Everything's going to be fine. Help is surely on the way.
You promise?
You, the Hylian. Did you truly manage to swim through all those monsters to reach us? Yes. Quite the capable one, aren't you? We'd hope to get out through here. Or through there. I can't take the child into those waters. We need another means of escape. There is that exit, but it's blocked by a pile of rocks. I can't push it. Or pull it.
I'll never get out of here. Oh, what?
I'm sorry to ask, Hylian, but is there anything you can do to help?
Oh, you have asked the right person for this job.
Oh, the rocks! You moved that pile of rocks. Now we might be able to leave this place. What is your name, Hylian? Zelda. That sounds familiar. Well, you have my thanks.
Let's get in there and save your kid.
Yes, please. My son, you're safe. What a relief. Drad, what are you doing here?
Just paid you back for saving my friend. Wait, Zelda, when did you get here?
You're all right, son. Look, we can easily go outside now. You're safe, child. There's nothing to be afraid of.
The poor kid's frozen to the fins. Too scared for words.
Jesus.
How's that?
Wow, much better. Thank you.
River Zora music is pure oomph. It'll get anyone's fins back in fighting form.
Huh. Your sound was superior. I'll admit it, Drad. That performance was magnificent. Who could have guessed that your music could help one of my people?
Don't forget, you helped one of mine, too. Just repaying a debt. I didn't get a chance to say it, but the way you played was great. An honor to hear it.
Well, you know, it was nothing, really.
Ooh. This is kind of awkward, isn't it? We never trade compliments.
Every now and then, Drad. How about we put our squabbles aside and try to help each other out?
Ooh. I was about to say the same thing.
Then we're agreed. And when you and I work together, we're a strong tide that lifts all. What's that? You need us to perform at Lord Jabu Jabu's den. Your name was Zelda, yes? We're indebted to you, but we must focus on finding Lord Jabu Jabu.
Ooh.
Zelda might have the right idea, though, going to his den.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
I saw Lord Jabu Jabu swim back north while you were stuck in here. Could be that he's gotten tired out after all his... shutting down. Could be that he's gotten tired out after his rampage and gone back to his den.
That would make sense. Lord Jabu Jabu rarely moves around this much. We will grant you your request, Zelda. Let's be on our way immediately. We will meet you at Lord Jabu Jabu's den. Thank you for saving my boy. We wish you well in your travels.
Thanks, Zelda.
Cool. Onwards and upwards. And by upwards, I mean toward Lord Jabu Jabu's den. God, this game is so fun.
This game is just adorable, man.
I don't know. Alright, we're not too far from the den, if in my recall. Where's the smoothie shop? Hiya. And here we are. Oh no, this is the plaza. This is the plaza. Where's the den? Oh, right. Okay. Up towards the rift. Towards where all the tektites are. Okay. Here we go.
Ooh.
Oh, Zelda. Lord Jabu Jabu did return here. You've got to get through this door, right?
We normally perform here to open the way, but it's not so simple now. One of the altars upon which we perform is broken, likely by Lord Jabu Jabu. We can't play together until it's repaired.
And both have rubble on them. We have to get the altars ready for us, but how?
First things first, I suppose. Clearing the rubble seems like the easy part.
Yep. Can do. Just move this over here. And I will move this over here. I will bring this. Cha. Oh, you know what? I know what I need to do. Yeah, there we go. You did it! Ah, we can perform now! You helped us yet again, Zelda.
We need a little time to set up. You just sit tight and enjoy.
Oop, here we go. Well, all right then. I guess Lord Jabu Jabu is a fan of smooth jazz.
Ooh.
The way they played at Crossfoes Plaza wasn't anything like that. Why'd it sound so different?
Ooh, playing in time with each other. Who knew that'd be so fun? Kushara, you were fantastic.
Oh, well, you weren't half bad either, Drad. Playing in time with each other. I don't get it. Played together last time too. What changed now? But they seem pretty happy.
Tri has no understanding of music theory.
Drad, I'd like to apologize. I've behaved terribly. I hope you can forgive me.
Kushara! I feel the same. Sorry for everything.
We didn't mean to hold you up, Zelda. The door is now open.
Ooh.
We'd never gotten this far without you. We owe you big time.
Let's go in to see Lord Jabu Jabu.
Ooh.
Yes, together. Lord Jabu Jabu, we ask that you return our friends to us, please.
Our friends are very dear to us.
Oh, I have an idea. I bet we'd get him in a better mood if we perform like we did earlier.
Then let's play our best.
Ooh.
Right. He's still angry? That doesn't make sense. Something's a little off here.
Huh?
A little? Things have been a lot off ever since he started acting wild. The way that big fish looks, Zelda. It's got to be another imposter from a rift.
An imposter?
Ooh.
Huh. Did you mention it? That would explain everything.
Mm-hmm. Who said anything about an imposter?
Oh. The round thing next to Zelda thinks that.
All right. Drad has been in a rift. He can see me now. I have no idea who you're talking about. But, well, I'll take your word for it.
Let's show this fake fish you can't mess with the Zora. And I bet giving it a good thumping will fix all our problems, too.
A fine plan, Drad. Let's all dive on in, then. All right, we're right behind you.
Let's go!
Oh, or not. Kingdom Hearts barrier.
What's this? We're cut off from Zelda. I can make an entrance into the rift directly behind that big fish, but not until that creature is out of the way.
Bombfish?
Yep.
Bombfish might not be the play for this, actually. Oh, wait. Yeah, baby! Yeah! Oh. Well, hang on. I don't like where this is going. Ow, motherfucker. Okay, well. Well, I tried. Okay. As long as I throw a bomb into his mouth somehow, we should be fine. Motherfucker. Die. And die. And also die. Let me learn. Wow, I learned how to make a seagull. An albatross echo, excuse me. Okay, it's gonna come back. I'm gonna do the thing. I'm gonna put a bomb in its mouth. Oh, well, I guess we just killed Lord Jabu Jabu then. Or at least the imposter version. All right.
Boss, that was terrifying.
Inoa, I'm sorry. Sorry for all of this.
I'm sorry too, Ragma. All this because you leapt to my defense.
Oh.
Seeing you safe brings me great joy. Think nothing of it.
Hey, boss. Looks like you and Kushara patched things up.
Ooh. Boy, you missed a lot, didn't you? We ended up helping each other out.
We couldn't have done it without Zelda here. That's amazing! Way to go!
Yes, delightful. How fortunate that we were gulped down by Lord Jabu Jabu.
But if this Lord Jabu Jabu was an imposter, where in the world is the real one?
I think, if I had to guess, he's probably in the rift.
I'm sure he's been swallowed by the rift.
Ugh, the rift, huh? And there's not much we can do. But hold on. You saved me, Zelda. Can you rescue Lord Jabu Jabu?
You seem to be our last hope. Please, save him if you can.
Alright, let's get this bread. And by this bread, I mean this big fish.
I can create an entrance here. Stand back, Zelda.
Alright, I'm standing back. I'm also grabbing a quick drink. Alright, I'm back. I'm doing that because, boy howdy, does doing Drad's voice kill my throat. Okay. Okay. Let's do it. Oh, I was gonna say, please give me the sword energy. Nope! Right. Water. It works. Bed. Damn it. It's fine. Nice! Okay. Let me get all my tries back. And then... Oh, they are all after me, aren't they? Okay, well, you know what? I can take care of this perfectly fine.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Water cubes. Wait, I can learn how to make water cubes. We out here playing Minecraft, baby. Oh. This is so fucked up. Oh, that's great, actually. Wait, one more? Yeah! Oh, that's... Wait. Oh, no, I've just realized the implications. Hang on. I can just fucking make elevators now! Wait a second, this is broken as hell! What if I do one over here? Yeah, baby! And then? this game is so fun. Okay. Meat. Okay, not meat. Grilled fish. Okay, they don't like the grilled fish either. Wind cannon. Well. Oh, that worked actually. Okay, cool. Hearts, please. Or not, that works too. What's over here? I'm gonna heal real quick actually, hang on. There we go. Okay, we're fully healed. Let's go. And now, back to our regularly scheduled program. I cannot get over how fucked up this mechanic is. There we go. I got a fairy! Okay, cool. That's cool. I like that. Please, water. Water. Okay.
cool. Cool, 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 cool. I want all of these, actually, because then I can come up here. I can stand on this tree. I'm not sure if this is where I'm supposed to be going, but hey, it's working. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh. That's probably where I'm supposed to be going, but, where's the bomb fish? Bomb fish! Hi. Bye. Okay, there we go. Yes, go, my child. Kill. Okay. Cool. Oh, there's a chest up here. Okay. Do not like. Okay, well, fairy saved me. I guess the fairy came in handy after all. Kill, please, kill, please, please, please. Oh, that works too. Okay. What's in here? Purple rupee! I did all of that for 50 rupees, baby! Bedtime! Do monsters still attack you if you're in bed? It's a good question, actually, now that I think about it. God, doing Drad's voice completely fucked up my throat. I'm not gonna have a voice tomorrow, and I need to teach people how to build lightsabers, so that's gonna be fun. There we go. What? There's another chest over there. Fuck it, we ball. Do I want to go for it? Yeah, I'll go for it. River horses. I can make so many smoothies. Okay. What we do now is tree, then tree, then tree, and then water. And then up here. Oh, hi.
Isn't this one of the people we're looking for? He'll be restored to normal once we take care of this rift.
I
believe that is General Wright. General Wright of the Hylian Army.
I sense my friends up ahead. I hope there aren't any monsters in here.
I don't know how to tell you this, bud. There probably are going to be. All right. Let's get this bread. Oh, that's not good.
Are you all right? I guess you can't just go back up here, can you, Zelda?
No, I can't, in fact. Why is this music giving, like, John Williams? Holy shit. I'm not just saying that because I listen to John Williams music. Like, every day. I'm saying that because it genuinely sounds like a piece out of, like, Star Wars or Indiana Jones. Hi. That's a big-ass shrimp. Okay, cool. Very, very cool. Very cool. Very based. Very dope. Good, thanks. Okay, just gonna bring my way around. Ah, there we go. Okay. Because they haven't been working needle flies. Okay. Up the stairs we go. Oh, cool. Waypoint. Waypoint has been recorded. Nice. Oh, this is just on the other side, I think. Yeah, there we go. Nice, get some grapes. Okay. What's over here? Don't do it. Yeah, I was afraid of that. You know what'll help, actually? A bed. This, I think, should be one of the screenshots on the eShop. Okay, that's probably fine. There we go. treasure. Oh, it's a map. Cool. Oh, bad, 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 bad. Bye, bye, bye. My mama, baby, bye, bye, bye. It ain't no lie, baby. Bye, 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 bye. I'm gonna have that song stuck in my head now. Why did I do this to myself? Oh! I was not expecting that. That is perfectly fine. Because I can just do this. Oh my god. Okay, hang on. I am going to... Ow. Okay. That was too... That was a little too close for comfort, I think. Motherfucker. Well, shit. Yeah, there was no saving that one. How far back did it send me? Did I press the button yet? I did press the button. What if I go this way? Hmm. Alright, we got more of the Celeste lights. Oh, that is some kind of Dekubaba. What if I do this? Die. There we go. Bio Dekubaba. Gross. Okay. Let me out. Oh, you motherfuckers! Okay. All that for 100 rupees. Okay, so this is not the way to go. This did not progress the dungeon or anything. Unless... This is the way. Okay. This is the way. And I need myself an Ignazole. Map. Map. Oh, there's one down here too. Okay. So what I need to do is I need to pull this up, put it in the corner over here, then Ignazole. Then, look at that! Alright, I need hearts.
Please give me hearts. Okay, or not, that's fine too. Blue button. Cool. Alright, we are getting somewhere.
Whee!
Before I continue on to the next room, because I know the next room is going to get me a little bit of trouble, we're going to give ourselves a little rest. Come on. Do the thing. One more little bit. Come on. There it goes. Okay. Preempting myself. Oh, bye. There we go. And up the ladder. Now, it's this room that's gonna give me a lot of trouble, and I know it is. Just gotta avoid the sharks. I say, right before failing to avoid the sharks. Fuck me, dude. Jesus! Okay. Die, please. Fucking A. Christ almighty, dude. I hate this. Okay. Okay. Okay, no, everything is fine. Everything is cool. Everything is based. Wait, that might work. Oh, God, okay, cool. You learned how to make a chomp fin. Thank you.
know what? Water cube, actually. I don't know why I didn't consider. I completely forgot about the water cube.
No.
Get me out of here. Get me out of here. I am in hell. Hang on. There we go. Okay. Ah, Jesus Christ. That shouldn't have taken that long. Oh my God. Stop shooting me. Okay, die please, die please, die please. Please kill it. Okay, cool. Table. Trampoline. Yep. Here we go. Get out of here. Ah, 50 rupees. Yep. Flying tile. Okay. Crabs. There we go. Wow, this is easy. That was much easier than the shark thing. Okay. Ooh, and the red button. How high is the fountain gonna go? Yeah, it's gonna be just enough. Cool. We'll get to the second level. But first... Hearts, please. Hearts, please. Okay, or not, that's fine too. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna go over this way first, I think. What is this, Frogger? Oh my God, it literally is Frogger, actually. Hang on. Okay, I am on a quarter of a heart. Why don't I have all these marked off already? That's gonna bother me. I'm just gonna do this for a second, hang on. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's fine enough. Let's see, for this, I'm gonna send a needle fly over. Or, you know, that won't work. That's fine, too. Get back here. Oh, that did work. Okay, cool. Sea urchin. Right. That'll just work, I guess. Come on. Come on. Bird. Bird up. Why are you like this? Why are you the way that you are? Alright, that's not working. Come back. Okay. That's that one done. And now it's just the one up here, which I can probably, you know what I can do actually? It's water block. Why do I keep forgetting that I have this? Wait, can I not water block? It won't let me water block. This is unfortunate news. At least I still have the old reliable. Ah, come on. You know what, actually. Go. Hit it. There we go. Oh, there's one over there, too. Okay. Pop. Then we can get these last couple out of here. And then give it a little spin. Yeah! There we go. wasn't stressful like the shark one was. I stand corrected. Oh, bye. There we go. That worked. It's not the one I was going for, but hey, if it works. Okay, there we go. Or not. Please. There we go. Oh no, there's still one more. No, come on. Come on over here. Come on. Don't be a coward. Okay. Whew, jeez. Okay, we got it. We got it, 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 we got it. Look at that. Okay, do I have any potions? Oh, I actually have plenty. All right. Yellow! Ooh! We're almost getting somewhere. Alright, we have one more switch to get, and then we should be good to move on to the rest of the palace and probably the boss fight. Okay, I think I see the thread here. And then let me get out a bomb fish. Where are my bomb fish? There they are. I'm learning so many things. Go. It's the big key. Nice. See, this has gone from like John Williams music to like the Portal 2 soundtrack.
Oh, there we go. That was close. Okay. Bye. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, shit. I still think this is gonna work out. It's just bringing in the shark. Yep, there we go. That was easy. Okay. Oh, and this place is completely underwater, and it's got babas in it. Cool. Oh, you know what? Actually, this calls for a bowl. There we go. And that should be that should be enough water to get us all the way up to the top. Yeah, there we go. And we got the boss key and everything, so we should be good to go. All right. Downwards. Some air just in case. Okay, perfect. Okay. Onwards we go. Let's do it. Oh, right, it's the crustacean from earlier that we gotta fight. Alright, so my plan of attack is shark. It was a pretty good plan of attack until he brought out the water tornado. Ooh. Hello there. That works, that works, that works, okay. Okay. What would make a good attack button? Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
I'll just keep water block on standby.
That did it. I think we killed him. I think we got him. I think we did it. Yeah, baby!
Alright.
Aww. Look at them.
Causing lag in the world.
Aww. We did it! We restored Jabu Jabu's palace and the Jabu waters. My boy!
My friend shared some of their power with me.
Cool, what can you do now? Do we get another try? Maybe?
I feel like I can do even more now.
Oh!
Try's power has increased. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. All of these enemies have dropped by one. Now some echoes will use fewer tries. Cool. And I got 5 mite crystals. Nice.
I heard something from my friends while mending the rift. They told me this was the largest rift they've ever mended. None of us realized that rifts could get big like this if we were unable to do our job. It's hard to say what would have happened if you hadn't defeated that monster, Zelda. There's not really anything else to do in the still world for now. So let's go back to your world, Zelda.
Let me get this heart container first. Cool. How do I get out of here? Oh, right over here. Okay, cool.
You want to return to your world now?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's go.
Zelda's back.
Ooh, Zelda, you're amazing. You got rid of all of the rifts.
Hmm? What about Lord Jabu Jabu?
That big fish was in the still world. With the rift gone, I'm sure he's fully back to normal.
Oh.
Really? At long last. Thank you, Zelda. You know, Drad and I are more alike than not. We're close in age. We care for our villages. Yet we squabble. Maybe we're far too similar, so we argue over the littlest details. We've done this for ages.
Yeah, but now we know that River Zora and Sea Zora can get more done together. Or, maybe what we really learned is that we got too hot during this squabble.
You two are good friends, usually.
Huh?
We are not!
Hey, shut your gills, Inawa!
Hem.
In any case, allow us to express our gratitude, Zelda. We owe you a great deal.
Oh dear.
Oh. Chief Kushara, Chief Drad, Lord Jabu Jabu has returned to Crossflows Plaza.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Let's go, Zelda.
Right. It's time we celebrate. That's the least we can do to thank you.
Here we go.
Boys jamming out. She's got her hood down. Look at that. This game is so freaking cute, man.
It was nice to hear the Zora play their music. I could have listened to that all day. What a perfect way for the Chiefs to make up after all this. Right, Zelda?
Ooh, where am I? Ooh, you there. I need directions.
Ooh.
Sorry, not my best manners. My name is Wright, General for the Kingdom of Hyrule. I found myself out at sea after regaining my senses and heard the music coming from here. Do you know the way to Hyrule Cap? You look a little like... No, it can't be.
No!
It's you, Princess. I'd have never guessed I'd meet you here of all places. Just imagine, here in Jabal Waters. What in the world has been going on? What? I can't believe all that happened while I was gone. So Minister Left is at this Blueberry person's home right now?
Ha!
Then my first order of business is speaking with Minister Left, immediately!
Oh, well then, where does that leave us? We took care of the rift, but didn't find your father. Zelda, maybe it's a good idea for us to head to Blueberry's house too.
Alright. Tell you what, I think that is where we're gonna end things for today. We did beat the Zora dungeon, which was kind of my goal for this stream, and we did it in 3 hours. So there you go. There we go. Yeah, I think we're gonna end it there for now. We will start off the next session by talking with Blueberry. And Left and Right. But for now, I'm gonna go back to the title screen. Yeah, this game is fucking adorable, man. I will say that one room. But hey, it wouldn't be a Zelda Water Temple if there wasn't a little bit of stress involved, right? Anyway, that's just part of the formula, I suppose. But for now, that's where we're going to end things. As far as streaming for the rest of the week is concerned, I'm going to try my best to get in a couple more Zelda streams because I really want to keep playing this game. But no promises on anything, no set in stone stream days right at the moment. Next Tuesday, hopefully, we should be back with more Paper Mario Thousand Year Door over at Real Deal Danger. with the rest of the craft crew. So that'll be fun. That'll be fun. Yeah. There might also be something going on Monday. Like, so, the day before the craft crew stuff. So, look forward to that. If it happens. We'll see. I need to figure out some stuff before then. But, yeah. Thank you to everyone who stopped by and, came to watch and everything. And, thank you, to everyone who's watching the VOD later. And, I hope you guys have a good night. Actually, who is live right now? I'm not going to do a raid or anything, but I am going to suggest that we go figure out who's live right now and see if we can send people over there anyway. Maiden Melody's live. Like I said, I don't want to do a raid or anything. But I am going to shout out Maiden Melody real quick. There we go. Go check her out. She's really cool. Anyway, bye-bye.